Terry Mills has a cut on his finger, so it is Hill to trigger it. Terry.
He's got to put it up.
Fires. Got it! Oh, my!
Yes.
Mr. Blood knocks it home.
No wonder they wanted to get the blood stopped.
Unbelievable. Give the first assist of the night to trainer Tony Harris, and the Pistons get out of here with a 94-92 victory. Oh, my.